Hi there, this is Joe. This video I'm going to demonstrate how to connect PoE IP camera to a PoE NVR or by using a PoE switch. Well, first let's take the easy one, just using the PoE NVR. We need the RJ45 cable. First we plug the cable to one of the PoE ports. Then we connect the other end to the camera. You see, once we plug in, the power line will be turned on, also the recorder is sending the data to the camera. We need to wait for a while for the camera to boost up. Meanwhile, let's take a look at the recorder. This is the power supply unit for the recorder. It's not only powering the recorder, but also sending the power to the camera. And the recorder has been connecting to the monitor by using the HDMI. Also, there's a mouse you can operate. And there's one RJ45 port. If we want to view the recorder online, we need to connect this port to our main network, so we'll be able to watch the live on the mobile phone, PC, computer, or tablet. Alright, now the camera is almost ready. Let's just go to the system, add the camera to the system. See, the NVR already discovered the camera and the IP address, so we just need to click the add. And now click apply. Okay, now the camera's live now. This is one way. Okay, we are going to take the another way and move the camera to the PoE switch.
Yeah.
Alright, first, now we remove the cable from the PoE NVR and plug to the PoE switch. You see, once we plug in, the power and data LED was turned on. The camera is getting power and data from this switch. And there's no connection between the PoE NVR and the PoE switch. So we need a new cable to link the PoE NVR to our PoE switch. Now the PoE switch becomes the central of all the network device. See, both the solution can get the job done, either using the PoE NVR or using the PoE switch. However, if you have more camera, right, 24 or 48 camera in the system, you may need to pick the PoE switch. Also, the PoE switch is more reliable. You see, there's LCD display allows to read the status of the each channel. Also, we can use this press button to manipulate the switch setting. All right, that's all. Thanks for watching.